What does the patient want? What is the outcome that they need? What is the true problem that needs a solution? So every time a patient walks through the door, that fundamentally is the question that I ask. I'm Joseph Wells Henderson, Division of Female Pelvic Medicine and Reconstructive Surgery. Listening is a very important part of what I do, and also teaching the patient that there are solutions to these issues helps them know that it's not just in their mind, that this is something that can be fixed, and just helping them understand that these problems are incredibly common and that we together will get that patient to where they need to be. These are therapies that can be used at age 30, they can be used at age 90. It's just a matter of when is right for the patient. Well, University Hospitals is a system that's really devoted to patient care. And University Hospitals has those physicians, that support, that collegiality, that helps me find the right physicians for my patients when they need it.